Well, the great thing about the show here at the Hollywood Museum celebrating Mom's 100th anniversary is that it brought together so many collections from different collectors.
I mean, really, when you walk in, you're bowled over. I was bowled over. I burst into tears when I walked in because it was such a comprehensive collection.
We never knew that we were going to receive so many wonderful artifacts, photographs, trophies, awards. So many of these things have been collected by her fans and the family.
Well, you know, Miss Young's life is so diverse. And she was, of course, a professional in the entertainment and acting field, whether it be television or motion pictures, for decades, for more than seven decades. But equally important is her personal life. And I believe this is a story that needs to be told and needs to be shared, because the population in general has absolutely no idea the depth of Miss Young's life and how many people she reached out and touched, whether it was on the big screen, whether it was on the television screen, or whether it was one-on-one activities and participation and through all of her philanthropic work.
When someone visits this museum, they will really get an overview of her life. They'll start from the early years when she was just a little child extra in the films. You'll see her grow, you'll see her mature, you'll see her handle her business life, her film life, her family life, her life as a humanitarian and her charity work, which is a really big part of Loretta's story.
One of my favorite parts of the exhibit is the men in her life, including her first husband, Grant Withers, her co-stars throughout the year, my father, Tom Lewis, one of her husbands, and then her final husband, Jean-Louis. When my father passed away, she married Jean-Louis, who was a wonderful dress designer and had designed for her through her career in Hollywood.
But I think what surprised me the most, personally, was Loretta Young's sewing machine, were the patterns that she had endorsed, were the photographs of Miss Young actually at a sewing machine, really sewing, but really sewing.
The fact that she was a seamstress, I love that. We sewed together. I really did want, that was one of my favorite things, I have to say. I wanted to highlight the fact that this movie star was a seamstress. I don't know of any other movie star who sewed. So we have a replica of her little sewing table.
Another wonderful piece of memorabilia that's here is a letter, a Dear John letter that she wrote to Spencer Tracy. Spencer Tracy was apparently one of her boyfriends back in the 1930s, and she broke off with him. And we have her Dear John letter to Spencer Tracy here in the exhibit. It's just a wonderful walk down memory lane if you know anything about Hollywood or Hollywood stars.
Well, you know, there's such a gamut of items throughout the exhibition. You know, I'm intrigued that there are costumes that exist, you know, from earlier films, a costume from the Crusades. To be able to show that, create a set for it, show it, that's a lot of fun. I love those kind of challenges. To receive things from her home that were precious to her. There's a radio in this exhibition. There's home movies that were collected. We get to show all of these things that maybe aren't available in other exhibitions that we can do.